Okay, here's something new and different. I want to do an LED for the printer. So in order to illuminate it, I designed a little thing that holds on to a 2020 aluminum extrusion, and it'll hold the LED in place. You can get this for about $1. Then for about $2, maybe a little bit more, you can get a male, female cable. And all you have to do is connect it to your LED and the other end to your actual RAMPS board. Now to do this, you're gonna have to cut off the male end and expose the cables for red being the 5-volt connection and black being the ground. You're then gonna have on that end of the cable that's attached to the female end. You're going to have spliced on your black with a female connector and your red with a female connector. Now to connect it to your RAMPS board, we're going to use auxiliary 1. An auxiliary 1 has the following pins. It's got two 5-volt pins. It's got two ground pins. Then it's got the pin on top, which is D2. Then we have D1. And then on the bottom we have D57 and D58 for your digital pins. So what we're going to use is we're going to use the ground on the bottom, and we're going to use D57. And then in the next portion of the video, I'll show you how to set up the Marlin firmware, and then later on how to do Pronterface. So it should be pretty simple to do. Okay, we're going to open up the Marlin.ino. We're going to go over to the configuration_advanced.h. We're going to do a search on pins debugging. We're going to uncomment. And then we're just going to compile and upload. Now the USB serial cable is connected to the RAMPS. So let's just verify that we got a good connection here. Okay, let's compile and upload. Okay, in the next portion, I'm going to open up Pronterface and show you how to turn on and off the LED. Okay, we're here with Pronterface. We're going to open it up. We're going to connect to the RAMPS. And the next thing we're going to do is we're going to put in the following G code, and I'll show you what actually happens. Okay, so let's go over and put in M42. P57 is the pin. And then the amount of power we're going to give it is 200. And see what happens. So it looks like the LED is illuminated. Now to turn it off, all we have to do is say M42, pin 57, S0.
And if you like my video, please press the like button and subscribe, and thank you for your time.